Well, thanks, Mike. Cane Cutters returning home after a long road trip. A slow start to their season. A slow start tonight, but not in how they played, just when they played. They had to do the Macarena before first pitch, and that's never a good sign. The Texarkana Twins delayed more than 2 hours after their bus broke down. A 7 o'clock game got a 9:05 first pitch. Bryce Smith was sharp early with a pair of first-inning strikeouts. Cane Cutters up 7-0, that is, in the third inning.